Hi, thank you for requesting your free website audit. My name is Alex from Zap Digital Marketing, and I'm going to be showing you a few tips on how by improving your website, you can get more clients, you can get that exposure that your business needs online, and also how to outrank your competition. Very simple steps. I'm going to be covering content means, also backlinks and keywords. So let's start here with your website. And the first thing that I have to recommend is adding more relevant content. In this case, I'm not talking about the images or the icons. I'm talking about the text that your website has. Everything that is readable here, that's one of the most important things, because when you add content and you include keywords that you're going to be found for example, like said, roofing companies in Maryland, things like that, you need to add those as a form of text, because that's when Google will understand that you are a roofing company in specific areas or specific services within specific areas of service. Why is this important for Google? Because when they read through the entire website, they read through everything that is readable like here, and they love to see a lot of content. And also keep in mind that it's not like a human being actually reading, because unfortunately, although that'd be great, unfortunately there's thousands and thousands of websites published every single day, so it makes it impossible for them to have an actual human being. But that's why they have their software, if you will, and that's how they determine who has the better information or most relevant information based on content. Now, I'm going to show you some numbers, because I use this tool called Ahrefs. So what this does, it picks data from your website based on Google criteria. So for example, you're being found for 37 keywords, and you have around 99 backlinks. Now, what are backlinks? This is the other thing that I was going to cover. Backlinks are other websites that are mentioning your business name or your website, and this will give you power so you can be found on Google. Think about like a popularity contest. The more people you get talk about you in a positive way, the more relevant you're going to become, the more relevant you are going to stay. Same thing happens with backlinks, with the difference that not all links are created equal. So you can have hundreds and thousands, but if they're not relevant, if they're not powerful, and if they're not targeting the keywords that you should have based on the content that your website has, you're not going to see the results that you want, and of course your rating is not going to increase. So that being said, let's see what keywords are you being found for based on the content that you have, and based on the backlinks that are supporting your popularity in the eyes of Google. So I don't see any top positions, they put top pages here. So let's filter this. And of course, you're ranking for your branding name, which is great. But is that bringing you any clients? Probably not, because if somebody doesn't know your name and is looking for replace their roof, they might type something like a roofing company is in Maryland or things like that, right? Roofing Rockville, this is a kind of interesting one, because although it can, for you, it can mean a lot, this is too broad, because Rockville, I'm pretty sure Maryland is not the only state with one of the cities named Rockville. So you can mislead people in not getting the right clients that you are looking for. Roofing Rockville, Maryland, for example, there's 80 searches a month, but you're not even on the sixth page, so you don't see anything here. You see zero traffic towards your website. So for the purpose of the video, I'm going to go to Google and type roofing companies Rockville, Maryland, because that's where I think you're based on, actually. Let's see real quick. And yeah, so if I type that, the first thing you're going to see here is the certified by Google or sponsor. This is where you pay to be there. Then you have your traditional Google Ads. This is where you pay every time somebody clicks on your ad, but you gotta be really, really careful because if you don't know what you're doing, if you don't understand how keywords work and who's investing more money into appearing this first page, you can actually end up wasting a lot of money and not seeing the results that you might be looking for. Then you have your map section, and this is where your Google profile comes into place. You definitely want to be here as well if I'm looking for roofing contractors in Rockville. And by being here, your content needs to be really good. Your images need to be optimized. And also, if you have any reviews, you need to reply to those reviews, good ones or bad ones. You have to reply to those reviews because that's one of the things that Google likes to see. Then we have, of course, the organic results. So number one, we got Yelp directory. Number two, you got Angie directory. Then you got Gav. This is from the shingles. You know this more than I do. Then you have your home advisor. And then we have these guys, Dominion Roofs. And they have a specific page for Rockville, Maryland. So let's take a look in general, the whole page. And you can see, even though they don't have that much of content, they have more than you, and they're probably targeting the right keywords with the right backlinks. But they have a lot of things going on here. They have roofing, they have all the sub pages. All of this content counts. And that's one of the things that, like I was telling you, Google likes to see a lot of information, a lot of relevant information. So if we look on the back end of their numbers, you can see that they're being found for 787 keywords based on their content, and they only have 370 backlinks, which is not that much. And of course, the rating is not too great, but they're doing just enough. And let's see what kind of keywords are they being found for, and the benefits of that, of course. So, for example, this one, Rockville, roofing, Rockville, Maryland. 80 searches a month, and because they're ranking number 3, they're getting 10 visits straight to their website. If you ask me, those are 10 possible clients that they have every month, and you are not limited to just one keyword. So, for example, let's see, this might be another one because you may be covering the same area, roof replacement, Silver Spring, Maryland, 40 searches a month. Because the ranking number 2, they get another 6. So just between these two keywords, they're getting, 7 and 6, there's 13 chances they're getting every single month to get new, at least one, or half of them new clients, depending on your closing rate and how good you are talking to your clients, so, or how good your prices are. But just as a reference, I'm working with a client here in New Jersey. And these guys start seeing results in a short period of time, of course, and they're targeting all the New Jersey area, some parts of Pennsylvania as well. But you can start seeing the difference because we have a lot of content going on here. But that's just a reference, just an example of one of the clients that I have working with right now. Other than that, I really hope you find this information useful. Once again, my name is Alex. My direct line is 609-464-9933. And thank you for your time.